Hello everyone, welcome to Elite Cloud. Today we will learn how to transfer files from the Google Compute Instance to your computer and your computer to your Google Compute Instance. For that, log in to your Google console and select the Compute Engine from there. Here you will see all the available compute instances that you have created. Now click on SSH. This will create an in-browser SSH for your instance. This will take some time and authenticate using your Google account. Once it's done, you will be logged in. So first, you can see that we don't have any files in our home directory. Let's create a demo file. Download.txt. And there, we have a file download.txt. Here first, we are going to download this file to our local machine. And then we'll upload a different file from our local machine to this virtual machine. So to do that, we are going to use the in-browser SSH feature for file upload and file download. So let's download the file we've just created. To download a file, you need to know the actual path of the file. The actual path for the download.txt is this. So we will copy this path. Click on download, give the absolute path, and click download again. This will authenticate using your Google account and download this file. As you can see, the file is now downloaded here. And there we have the download.txt file from VPS. So, now we are going to upload this upload.txt to the virtual machine. For that, we also need to know the actual path of that file, which is TMP file transfer then upload.txt. Now, click on upload file. Here choose the file you want to upload. So, I'll just select the location. File transfer and upload.txt. Once you have selected the file, you can just click on upload. Or, you can also select multiple files at once. And, you will see that the upload is successful. Let's view the uploaded file. Previously this file wasn't there, as we checked using the ls command, but now that we have uploaded this file to our VPS, we can see it. Let's confirm this upload by looking at the file content. As you can see, it's written, I'm from local machine because this is what we put in this file. So, that was it for this video. Here, we learned how to transfer files from Google Compute Instance to local machine and from local machine to Google Compute Instance. Thank you for being with Elite Cloud.